The sight of Santi Cazorla running around the Emirates Stadium pitch will come as welcome news to the club's supporters as the Spanish star stepped up his return to fitness. Cazorla has not played for Arsenal since October 2016 and revealed in November that he was close to having his right foot amputated, such was the damage done from his Achilles injury. But ahead of the Gunners' huge Europa League semi-final first leg against Atletico Madrid on Thursday, Cazorla took to the pitch with a member of the club's coaching staff as he edges closer to a return. Images of Cazorla will come as a welcome boost just a week after boss Arsene Wenger revealed a new contract may well be offered to the Spanish star despite not featuring in 18 months. "Yes, of course, we will assess him," Wenger said. "We miss him a lot. I never spoke about it in the press conferences, or not many times, as he was not the subject of the day, but we have missed him a lot in our game. He is an exceptional football player and it is very sad what happened to him, and very sad for Arsenal as well. I have not seen him since the League Cup final because he has gone back to make his rehab. We leave him there. But the last news I heard is that he is doing very well, so I hope that certainly he will come back before the end of the season and we can make a checkup of where he stands. Can he play again in the Premier League? I don't know, I have to see how he responds to his injury. I hope yes, but I don't know." For Wenger, it looks like he has got the response he was looking for as a smiley Cazorla looked right at home lacing up his boots in the home dressing room before his one-to-one training session. Cazorla's injury problems have been so severe and career-ending. An infection raised fears as to whether his foot may need to be amputated, that images of his skin graft saw Spanish publication Marca run it on their front page. He had contracted gangrene and lost 8 centimeters from his Achilles as skin from his tattooed arm was grafted on. In the emotional Marca interview, Cazorla revealed he has had multiple operations on his troubled right foot with some doctors insisting he was lucky to be able to walk again. While Cazorla got an early look at the Emirates pitch on Thursday, his teammates are busy preparing for the evening's showpiece event. The Gunners are going for glory in the Europa League, much like Jose Mourinho's Manchester United side did last season, as they look to secure a ticket to the Champions League in 2018-19. Diego Simeone's Atletico side remain favorites for the competition but head to the Emirates amid stuttering form in La Liga having lost and drawn their 2 recent matches.